Peace in pan Africanism to all my African brothers and sisters from all around the world. Welcome back to King Says So. It's the morning drive, guys. It's been a minute, so I just wanted to take this opportunity to speak about PASETA and the type of Africans that we have here on King Says So. Guys, I would like to thank each and every one of you for supporting PASETA. I'm really blown away with the support that you guys are sending to PASETA. The 50 rands that you guys are sending came, I'm not exaggerating when I say, from every corner of the world. I'm talking about Ireland, I'm talking about the Canada, I'm talking about the UK, the US, and deep into Africa. Our African people have believed in this dream of PASETA, of us building our own school. And it's so important because I want to bring it to light, because South Africans and Africans at large are always described as people who are not progressive. We're always described as consumers, and we never the producers. We always described as people who are always complaining, people who don't want to do anything. And it's so very important that we show the world that we can do it without their help. Without stealing, without scamming, without all of those bad things that forever, that bad cloud that forever follows us as an African people. So I'm so happy that you guys have come to the party. I see the progress, even though when we talk about the broader scope of things in terms of percentage from where we want to go, we are now at 3%. But it's been 3 weeks since we gave you guys our account, and you guys have been sending those 50 rands. Some of you were kind enough to send more because we are economically we are empowered economically differently. So those who can do more, they're doing more. And those who can send the 50 rand are sending more. And those who are saying, King, I might not have money, but let me share this message to someone who I think will support this idea. That is also very progressive, my African people. So I'm very thankful with what you guys are doing. The way you guys are supporting King Said So, and the way you guys are supporting PASETA, it's crazy, because of, like I said, there's always that thing that we Africans will forever consume. If someone does not create our own YouTube, if someone does not create our own Twitter, of which at a small scale I know we already have those type of apps, but if someone does not create it, a student from PASETA is going to create it in our technology lab. We are not going to play around when it comes to innovation and new things like that. We are going to make sure that everything that we say we're going to do, we do. We are not going to be participators in our economy anymore, who are just consumers, always consuming and doing nothing in terms of the progress of its own people. Because I've told you guys millions of times, I said, people will ask us, this generation, what is it that you guys have done? I'm at work now, so I don't have time. The morning drive is usually only 5 minutes, so I think I have 1 minute left. People will ask us, okay, we hear your complaints. We hear you that you stopped Chidima. We hear you that you awarded Maya. We hear you that you, South Africa was fighting Nigeria. Nigeria was fighting South Africa. South Africa was chasing Zimbabweans away. But what is it that you build? What is it that you manage to build? You know that notion, because I hear a lot of African brothers and sisters in Africa, and a lot, that's a white mentality that we have here, that the white people build everything in South Africa, black people build nothing. You think the white people labored here? We build these bridges. We build these tall buildings that you guys are seeing, as Africans. us Africans. So what does that mean? Even though it was a white person's company, we have the skill, the knowledge, and the know-how of building these things. We know how to build them. So what is stopping us from building our own schools? What is stopping us from building our own smart cities? There's nothing that is stopping us. It's just the doubt and the disunity that is there in our community. But I want to say, on King Said So, ever since I started this YouTube channel, is only a year old, guys. Only a year old. I was on YouTube before, but I did not know what I was doing. Last year was when I was conscious to say, okay, I'm now a content creator. What they call an influencer. Last year I was mindful of what I was doing. I was doing it with purpose now. So it's only a year since I've started doing this thing. You understand? So in that year, I've met people that you cannot even imagine. People who support me more than close friends and family will ever do. The guys that I started PASETA with, the founding members of PASETA, the four other guys, I'm the fifth one. The level of commitment, the level of energy, the level of knowledge that I'm getting from those guys. You know, as the person who said, let's start PASETA. Those guys are taking PASETA and running with it. I'm literally just the spokesperson. I don't want to lie to you. My mission is now just King, get the word out there. We will do everything on the background. Don't worry. They doing everything. They registered the MPC. They created the website. They everything that you can ever think for a company. Logos, everything that you are thinking. They did everything. That's how blessed we are as a people. That unity, our ancestors still want to see us work together and build things. I don't want me and you to die and then we don't have something tangible to point. You say no. We left that. Our generation, we left that. Whether be it a clinic, whether it be at, whether it be a house, whether it be a school, whether it be a mall, whether it be a smart city, what is stopping us as the people to build what Dubai is building? What is stopping us? It's unity. Because each and every one of us, if we take out 50 rand, each and every one of us, if we take out for any project in our community, take out 20 rand, those contributions can make miracles. You understand what I'm saying? Just, you know, let the transformer break in Soweto and let the people of Soweto donate each 20 rand, each family, each household. You know how many houses are in Soweto? You will see they can buy a new transformer easily. The unity of African people with proper leadership, because that's something that we lack in Africa. Proper leadership. If we can get proper leadership, that's why we pray every day that God, hey, please give us the wisdom not to grow nails, long fingers into the piggy bank of other people's money. Give us the discipline. Give us the discernment spirit to see those who come to destroy the vision from within sight. You know, give us the stamina to run and not get weary. This is what we want to do. We want PASETA. Listen to me. PASETA must be a name that rings throughout the whole of Africa. Already I told you guys that PASETA Namibia is formulating right now. They've already selected their founding members. They are led by an elderly gentleman by the name of Jackson. Well, not too old, but you know, he's the one that's leading PASETA Namibia. We are in talks also to do PASETA Uganda and PASETA Zimbabwe. We must build these institutions. Nobody else can help us. How many times are we going to complain about Orania? How many times are we going to complain about white people wanting to be on their own? Oh, sorry. I thought I saw someone. Wanting to be on their own and separate from African brothers. How many times are we going to complain? What is it that we are building? Yeah, the Twitter generation, the TikTok generation, the YouTube generation. You build a big YouTube account. This is the PASETA phone. Yes, okay. Please, guys, make sure on the PASETA phone, just send your messages and all of that. It's a busy number. I don't know how many times it rings, but I'm trying to get back to everyone's message and everything. So please excuse me for that. It's always calling at the wrong time. Anyway, so thank you so much, guys, for those who have contributed your 50 rand to PASETA. For those who have said, King, we believe in the vision. Here's my 50 rand. The branch code is there. The account number is there. It's the business account in Capitec. Please make sure that you make the proper selections. Our phone numbers are here. But this phone number is not the one that is linked to the business account. Now, don't make a mistake to try and send it via the phone number. So please, please, guys, I'm asking you so nice to continue spreading the word. To continue staying focused this week. I think tomorrow we are creating the focus groups on WhatsApp for those people who are saying, King, we want to participate in building the school physically. We want to be there. I have got this expertise. I've got this knowledge. I've got this and that. People are saying they want to be hands-on the project of PASETA. So we are creating, I'm creating those WhatsApp group. That's my task that the gentleman has given me. We're going to have that this week. You guys are gonna, those who have the PASETA WhatsApp number, I'm gonna start dividing you guys in different groups. So thank you so much for everyone who has raised their hand. Let's show these people that we can do it, and let's do it in record time. Let's not take years to build PASETA. We are looking to secure the land within the next 2 months. Just secure the land. Just continue giving that 50 rand of yours. I'm telling you, it's going to happen. I'm late, guys. Let me not eat public funds, people's money. Let me get into work. I'll see you guys on the flip side. Thank you so much, guys. God bless you. And please continue praying for the team of PASETA. Until we meet again, don't forget to pray. After you pray, stand up, African child. Do your best so that God can do the rest. Peace in Pan-Africanism. I salute you.